In this tutorial, we will be transforming some City of Vancouver postal code data from Esri Shapefile to PostGIS. The Esri Shape Forward Sortation Areas file denotes different postal districts covering Vancouver. Drag the Esri Shapefile into the FME Data Inspector and click OK. We have area features representing the forward sortation areas. There is a single attribute which identifies the first three characters of the postal code. Let's open FME Workbench and create a new workspace by selecting the blank workspace option in the Getting Started window. We will add an Esri Shape Reader by navigating to the Readers menu and selecting Add Reader. Select Esri Shape for the source format. For the dataset, navigate to and select the Forward Sortation Areas.shape file. We will add a PostGIS writer by going to the Writer menu and selecting Add Writer. For the writer format, select PostGIS. For the dataset, select Add Named Database Connection and enter your PostGIS credentials. The information required is the host, port, database, username, and password. Named connections provide a convenient and secure way to store and reuse these connection parameters. Let's give our connection a name that FME will remember. Click Save. If the database table to be written to does not already exist, you can select Copy from Reader. In our example, the table does already exist, so we will select Import from Dataset and hit OK. Select the PostGIS reader and for the dataset, select the name connection that we just created. Click Parameters and select the desired table. Click OK to add the writer. The attribute in our shapefile does not match the attribute in our existing table. So, let's connect the source and destination feature types. Then add an attribute renamer transformer to map the attributes from the source to the destination. The attribute renamer transformer renames, deletes, or creates the specified attributes. Within the parameters, we can enter our original attribute name followed by the new one that we wish to apply. Now we can run the translation by clicking on the green play button. 18 features should be written. To view the output in the FME Data Inspector, right-click on the output feature type and select Inspect. We will set the database parameters to read from the database we just wrote to in FME Workbench. A quick inspection of the output shows that the 18 forward sortation areas and the attributes have been written.